against them, whether it is us choosing BDS or not, and certainly do not have the right to define what is BDS for us. And since it is BDS is, you can say, a litmus test of acceptance into German society or not, for us it is important, but it is also, of course, important because it is something that the Palestinians people chose as a non-violent way of conducting their struggle. And so since it essentially, this radical march excluded a lot of very marginalized queers, again, Jews, Palestinians specifically, and Arabs, there was an organization to create our own bloc within it, a bloc of queer people for Palestine and people that do support the BDS. And I think that there's also an implied call for us to be able to define our identities not according to the way that the German left would like for us to be the correct Jewish or the correct queer Palestinian, but the way that we see ourselves and to fight our struggles here and internationally, the way that we see